It's about that time. It's about that time.
Y'all already know, baby.
This the whole thing right here. What's going on, y'all? Just want to show you guys a little bit of what I'm having before I go for this next workout. You know, something basic. Just some grapes, some blueberries, strawberries.
Heading up to Gold's Gym. I just want to keep the intro quick. Got a little battery for the time being, so just want to make sure you get to see all that's going down at the gym. I'll let you guys know once we get there. Let's go.
I've been thinking to myself lately, wonder did she mean it when she say she hates me? Or wonder did she mean it when she say she wish she didn't keep the baby? Told Sally to speed it up, you ain't driving this daisy. Rolls Royce truck clutch, yeah, you driving, little baby. Hit from the back and grab a Nicky, be driving her crazy. Ain't worked no job since we met, I'm the reason she late. I got some checks and I ain't touched, they for Loyal and Jason. Really wanna have a daughter just so I can spoil her. Maybe look at women different. Father God, forgive me, I'ma be sinning for a minute. We bought sticks when it was tension. Fuck that bitch, she want attention. She get famous if I mention. Ain't gon' say her name at all. I was just sitting in prison, damn near living like a dog. I remember that shit vividly. I do this shit for y'all. I'm not looking for no sympathy, won't cry about no loss. I got demons all on my back and arms, trying to shake them off. I can't never fuck with a little bitch.
Y'all already know, baby. What the fuck is good?
About to go smash some quads and calves. This shit is literally about to go crazy. I start school this week too, so I'm gonna be on a better schedule actually now with school. During the week, I'll still be working probably Monday, Wednesday, Friday, like 7 to 3 or something like that. So like still a pretty decent amount of hours, but I've been putting in like 50 to 55 past couple of weeks, like during summer. It's been kind of, I mean, it's been like chill because the paychecks are pretty lit, but I mean, sometimes it's just like, fuck that, I need to do other things, you know? All right, I'm about to drink this pre, and then I'm gonna hit the gym.
We went crazy, call that good life. I've been keeping my distance, I switched off my number. I done made all these millions, I'm keeping.
That's that right there. That's how all of them should look, you feel me? Giving it 100% all the time.
I switched off my number. I done made all these millions, I'm keeping my hunger. All this food in no big house, my stomach still on. Got no ball on my phone, I just touched down the phone. Thinking about that shit you see, I can't get it out my head. I don't wanna argue with no one, let's get this guap instead. I ain't tryna beef with none of these niggas, cause all my ops is dead. If you ever run into police, you better not see.
Alright, y'all. As you see, just wrapped up another leg day. Day one, which is quads and calves. That shit really smacked. I also did some abs at the end, and I did leg extensions too, but I didn't record it just because there wasn't like a setup that I could get for the leg extension. That was a good ass workout, honestly. I didn't hit any like really crazy numbers, but like the pump honestly was just like beyond insane pump. Like quads were on fire. I didn't do any calves. I just did like literally all quads. Craig just texted me, it's lit. Yeah, I gotta add a little more triceps in because I just want some fucking big ass triceps, like some nutty ass triceps. And I feel like I could get it because like My shits are like looking pretty good, like especially after like a tricep pump. Sometimes like when I'm just like flat and shit, it's like ugh. But like I'm getting better, you know. I'm tracking my calories. Last week was a little shitty, but we're gonna get back on it because like at the end of the week, like when I do that, I'm just like ugh. I'm just like upset with myself, you know. Like I don't want to do anything. I'm just like damn though, like I didn't achieve anything this week, you know. It's like, this week I'm gonna be focused. I'm gonna be at home a little more, which is nice, as I told you guys earlier. But anyway, point of this video is I'm done with my leg day. As y'all see, I gotta add in my calves tomorrow after chest,
because I didn't do them today. So, and I want to make sure I'm hitting them at least twice a week, at least. Right now, I'm about to leave the gym, about to go home. Well, actually, I'm about to go to my mom's. So, I'll see y'all there.
Good old Sunday. Woke up, had a little fruit this morning. Been trying to eat well. About to work out today. Legs, mainly focusing on the quads and calves. I prefer more of like a classic looking physique, you know, like Arnold. Which I do like, you know, like a Chris Bumpstead. His physique is awesome, obviously. You know, he deserves, you know, all the awards he's gotten. Heading to Gold's, about to work out legs. I'll let you know once we get there. You know I'm so 4PM. Before I go, I gotta say what's up to all the bros in jail. I know that they be listening. I know that he'll be with me. And his lawyer cost 160. I hope they unconvicted when he go back. Follow him with a low jack. Then step on him like a dope man. What's going on, everybody? Just finished up my leg workout for today. Today, basically focused on quads and calves. Tried out a leg press machine. Didn't really feel right. Went to a hack squat. Did a couple sets, but didn't end up finishing out. My lower back was hurting. Just didn't really want to push it more than I needed to. So switched up from there. Went into some calves, and then started moving on to the quad extensions. Quad extensions were great today. I've always liked those, I guess, for a leg exercise. I think they actually do a lot for you, and you know, there's very little downside to a quad extension. I know it's not like an athletic movement, but as far as for getting the blood flow into the muscle and kind of just building the size and strength there, quad extensions are great. Hope y'all are doing well. With that said, it's only up from here on out, so I'll catch y'all later.
What's going on, YouTube? Just got back from that morning workout. I was actually at the grocery store in between. I just want to show you a little bit of what I got to eat. So this will be most of the food I eat, you know, Monday through Friday at least. This the whole thing right here. That's all we ended up getting. I'll kind of go through each thing. I just started eating sweet potatoes and I ended up getting a bunch of them. I've been having like one each day. Anyways, after that I got enough sweet onions for about 6 months. So hopefully, you know, they should last for a while. Got some sweet peppers. The onions and peppers, you know, just fit in well to my meals. Unlike some other vegetables like spinach, I feel like I just try to like throw in there for like a vegetable. But whereas like the onions and peppers with these meals, it actually enhances the flavor. Otherwise, we're getting into the fruits. I got a bag of kiwis. Another thing I've been getting religiously is just strawberries and blueberries. Some meats. I got about 3 pounds of chicken and three. Gosh, I keep recording right here. I have found and heard from others that getting your, you know, your meats from the butcher section is typically better for quality and price, and that's what we all about. I'll probably break these down into like a pound or maybe like two chicken breasts each, something like that, just so they're prepared or, you know, easier to thaw out. After that, we got 3 dozen eggs. I eat a bunch of eggs, so it'll be probably 6 a day. Change up the flavor on them. Just a big old batch of fresh salsa. Back in the day, a lot of these classic physique bodybuilders, they ate a lot of cottage cheese, and it's something I used to have like as like a snack, I guess, when I was younger. So I just ended up, they had a really good deal. So I got 2 packs of these and some orange juice as well. So I basically just finished up prepping some of the food for this week. Main things are going, I'll show you here. Basically set it up. So these, I set up the chicken. This is one from, or that I'm about to eat, but you know, basically the difference here is I kind of cut most of the fat or like the arteries, all that, you know, the rough kind of pieces out, kept and then sliced it a little, you know, into pieces so it'd be a little easier to cook, and then just separated that into bags. Did the same with that ground meat as well. So we got those, and then went ahead and, you know, got all the fruit together. And that'll save me so much time during the week with everything going on. Be working this week. Figured I'd show you a little bit, you know, a little bit more into my life, into what I'll be eating. So I hope y'all enjoyed.
With that said, it's only up. I'll see you in the next video. Touchdown, stay humble, yeah.